Not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
Thank you.
lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race.